Gavin Grant, I'm gonna show the branding tattoo to be official. What I'm gonna talk about today is that you gotta record your results. Like, there's no way you know, there's no way, like, you're not gonna know where you're going unless you know where you've been. And that's what the thing with recording results, it shows that you're serious, shows where you've been, shows how far you are. You gotta, progression equals happiness, man. That's a wise quote from Tony Robbins. But right here, I got this book from when I started at the gym, and this is since 2014 to 2018. That's 4 years of recording results. So don't believe me, V60 sexy, then I started working out for 2 hours, so that's V120, but yeah, that's 4 years of working out. So that's the main thing. You wanna record your results, see where you've been, different workouts, what's working for you, what's not working for you. Not just, don't just record your workouts, but record your width and all that stuff. Your weight, record that, and you'll see how far you go from there. Cause like I said, you don't know where you're gonna go unless you know where you've been. What's the motto again? No fake excuse. Yeah. Face the truth and taste the proof.
Yeah.
I'll see y'all though.